What are you gonna tit-tat-tat-tat it for? You can't go tit-tat-tat-tat it without me! It's just gonna get worse and worse. I got it! Tut-tut-tut-tut-tut!
My stomach hurts. My eyes are watering up. Fucking, I can't even see the fucking computer screen. It's all just colors now.
Sound like.
The final form of this sentence is to get through the tower, you gotta tip to do the tulips, do tons of Tommy Timmy.
Giving directions to some like homeless person or something.
Homeless person, eh?
If I catch me a nice little snowball, I'm gonna go in.
That's because he likes getting bowls to the face, you know what I mean?
Hey Bradley, I just realized we're both wings.
Whee! Oh, that was so fun.
That was the longest fucking snowball ever made.
That was so awesome.
That was so awesome.
That's hard to do.
I know.
Ambrose,
right?
Stays in character pretty darn well.
I know. The only time I'm usually out of character is when I choose to be out of character, but, like...
That's hardly ever.
It's a thing. It happens sometimes.
I like it, the Maggio. A Portobello.
It's a Portobello.
It's a me, a Mario.
On top of spaghetti, mate, all covered in cheese. You know, I lost my poor meatball when somebody sneezed.
What?
It's a spaghetti. It's a fucking meatball, mate. How can that be racist? But it's on top of spaghetti, mate. How is spaghetti racist? How is spaghetti racist?
I'm trying.
You know what? Let's just go have some fish and chips, mate.
Have you ever had their fish and chips? It's actually pretty fucking good when you go over there.
I know. Chips remind me of your mum, bro.
Golden?
Golden and smells like fish, mate.
That's some foot of shit, mate.
Oh, you shut your cock holster, mate.
Cock holster.
Your cock holster. You're a fucking cork soaker. You soak the corks, mate.
No!
I saved your life.
He soaks the cokes in wine, mate. In wine.
I guess for him it's more like salt.
Let me tell you, it he left me with the 30 HP. It was so bad. It make my the little green ball as big as the penis of the Asian boy. Bad tiny health bar. Asian boy. That's why the Asian boy and the Arabian day. Oh my god, he killed me a rat in a lot of dumb way.
Worf.
Cambodian no. We fight all our worm. In 42 ways.
Oh, jeez.
I am Galio! Fear my dick!
I don't think anyone has to fear about that, Brad. It's like...
Bruv.
Did you put it in yet?
Bruv, your dick's like a fucking pencil eraser head, mate.
Oh, fuck, that was funny.
Thanks for watching. Facebook's down below. Click to give us a deep red subscribe. Next time. Now get on out of here, you two. Yeah.